drowning in a lake of fire, trying to walk on water. Some say there's 9 levels of death, from heaven's chariots to Lucifer's mouth at the bottom, for Judas Iscariot. Satan's just a part of religion. If religion's a myth, he can only affect your thoughts if you listen. So the devil couldn't physically bother your living. He's an entity that'll mentally slaughter a victim, haunted from written fictions of seeing God in a vision. This is my theory, quoted in the hardest edition. How can anyone put judgment on the G's and Dillas, when Jesus' 12 disciples consisted of thieves and killers? Now, welcome to life, no one ever makes it out alive. So what's the point of existence if we were bound to die? Another chess piece, that's what I seem to be. I believe in Christ just as much as he believes in me. The blood, the tears, the misery, the shouts and cries, the birth, the growth, the death of a thousand lives. The who, the what, the where, the how and why. Welcome to life, no one ever makes it out alive. The blood, the tears, the misery, the shouts and cries, the birth, the growth, the death of a thousand lives. The who, the what, the where, the how and why. Welcome to life, no one ever makes it out alive. A mix of weed and painful cries, give me tainted eyes, blowing smoke up to the sky, trying to get the angels high. I'm seeing Lucifer's face in this Jim Beam bottle, yelling, you belong to me, take another clean swallow. There's like a thousand different religious philosophies. How can you really know if you chose the right democracy? What if the Bible is just a medieval novelty, blown out of proportion from people believing prophecies? Follow these apostles for gospel of mockery, crowded Pentecostals of hostile hypocrisy. Maybe life's a haunted dream, maybe I'm non-redeemed, maybe hell and heaven rejected me like Constantine. From Jesus to Allah to Buddha, who's the Holy Christ? I fear the choices, hearing voices that show me light. Is it Christianity? I'm going through insanity. I'll just pray to every God and hope that one will answer me. The blood, the tears, the misery, the shouts and cries, the birth, the growth, the death of a thousand lives. The who, the what, the where, the how and why. Welcome to life, no one ever makes it out alive. The blood, the tears, the misery, the shouts and cries, the birth, the growth, the death of a thousand lives. The who, the what, the where, the how and why. Welcome to life, no one ever makes it out alive. They say the truth hurts, this is painful evidence. The lies are what we rest against. If we're really heaven sent, then why are we confessing sins? Why is there a debt to cleanse? Why is it the Bible says repent in both the testaments? Jesus took me to Satan like let him suffer punishment. Satan took me back to Jesus like I ain't putting up with him. Every Catholic and Baptist will act as if they're activists. They say my shit's inaccurate, how can you call it blasphemous? Lock me up in shackles, take me to the tabernacle. A world of pain and misery over a fucking apple. I'm baffled, serpents are emerging from Bible verses. They're slithering right through churches where the disciples worship. Messiah was the rabbi, he was even baptized. So they tortured and crucified him like he's the bad guy. Then what was the accomplishment? I can't convince the audience, cause even if I talk to myself, I'll get in an argument. The blood, the tears, the misery, the shouts and cries, the birth, the growth, the death of a thousand lives. The who, the what, the where, the how and why. Welcome to life, no one ever makes it out alive. The blood, the tears, the misery, the shouts and cries, the birth, the growth, the death of a thousand lives. The who, the what, the where, the how and why. Welcome to life, no one ever makes it out alive.